investigating a murder at a home in Wolfeboro. The New Hampshire Attorney General says that 36-year-old Kris Dube was shot and killed last night at a home on Lakeview Drive. His girlfriend, 36-year-old Kathleen Moran, was also shot. She's hospitalized in critical condition. Authorities say several other people were at the home during the shooting, but no one else was hurt. Investigators now want to speak with anyone who has information about the couple's activities in recent days.
Well, the Cape and Islands DA has